Hello everyone, welcome back to Visions of Soumodip channel, and I am your host Soumodip. So today I'm excited to take you on a journey through the incredible world of artificial intelligence and its impact on various aspects of our lives. As a first year BCA student at IEM, I have always been fascinated by the potential of AI technology, and I believe it has the power to transform the way we work, the way we live and play. So whether you are an AI enthusiast, a student like me, or simply curious about how technology is changing our world, this video is for you. And guess what? We are going to have a lot of fun while learning about it too. So grab your seat, relax, and let's dive right into the world of AI. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and ring the notification bell to stay updated with the latest content. Now, let's embark this AI journey together. In this video, we will explore four key domains where AI is making a significant difference: healthcare, the environment, education, and entertainment. Revolutionizing medical diagnoses to helping us combat climate change and even enhancing our leisure times, AI is playing a crucial role to shaping the future. But before we dive into these fascinating topics, let's take a moment to understand that what AI is and why it matters. Artificial intelligence, AI, is a simulation of human intelligence processes by machines, especially computer systems. AI systems are trained on large amounts of data to learn to identify patterns and make predictions. AI matters because it has the potential to visualize many aspects of our lives. AI can be used to improve healthcare, environment, education, and security, and many more. AI can also be used to develop new products and services and to solve complex problems that we cannot solve on our own. One of the most important and promising applications of AI is in healthcare. AI can help us diagnose disease, discover new treatments, and monitor our health, and even prevent pandemics. In this session, we will see how AI is doing good in the world of medicine and health. AI can help us diagnose disease faster and more accurately by analyzing medical images, lab tests, symptoms, and other data. For example, AI can predict skin cancer from images of moles, identify signs of pneumonia from chest x-rays, or predict the risk of heart disease from blood pressure and cholesterol levels. AI can also help us monitor our health and well-being by using wearable devices, smartphones, or sensors that can track our vital signs, activity levels, sleep patterns, mood, and other indicators. For example, AI can alert us if we have an irregular heartbeat, suggest exercise or diets that can improve our fitness, or recommended meditation or therapy that can reduce our stress. Another area where AI can make a positive difference is in the environment. AI can help us to protect our natural resources, reduce our carbon footprint, fight climate change, and conserve biodiversity. In this section, we will see how AI is helping to save the planet. AI can also help us to protect our natural resources by using satellite imagery, drones, or sensors to monitor the conditions and usage of waters, lands, forests, and oceans. The leaks in pipelines or irrigation systems identify the illegal of logging or mining activities, or measure the health productivity of crops or fisheries. AI can also help us conserve biodiversity by using cameras, microphones, or DNA analysis to identify, count, and track different species of animals and plants. For example, AI can recognize the faces or voices of individual animals, estimate their populations, size, and distribution, or monitor their behavior and habitat.
AI can also improve our education and learning by providing personalized and adaptive learning experiences, enhancing our creativity and problem-solving skills, and expanding our access and opportunities. In this section, we will see how AI is transforming the way we learn and teach. AI can also enhance our creativity and problem-solving skills by using generative models, natural language processing, or computer vision to create a new and original content, such as poems, stories, quotes, essays, songs, or articles. For example, AI can generate prompts or challenges for us to inspire our imagination or give us a feedback or suggestions to improve our work. AI can also expand our access and opportunities by using speech recognition, translation, or transcription to overcome language barriers and make learning more accessible and inclusive. For example, AI can enable us to learn from any source in any language or communicate with anyone in the world. AI can also enhance our entertainment and leisure by creating impressive and interactive experiences, generating novels and diverse content, and personalizing our performance and recommendations. In this section, we will see how AI is making our fun time more fun. AI can create impressive and interactive experiences by using virtual reality, augmented reality, or mixed reality to simulate realistic and engaging environments, characters, and generates. For example, AI can create virtual world that we can explore and interact with, or augment our real world with digital elements that we can see and touch. AI can also personalize our preferences and recommendations by using collaborative filtering, content-based filtering, or hybrid filtering to analyze our behavior, interests, and feedback to suggest the best media for us. For example, AI can recommend the movies or shows that we might be like, or create playlists or radio stations that match our mood. In this video, we have seen how AI can improve our lives or solve problems in various domains, such as healthcare, environment, education, and entertainment. We have also seen some examples of how AI is doing good in these domains by providing us with better diagnoses, treatments, monitoring, and preventions, by helping us to protect our natural resources, reduce our carbon footprints, fight climate change, and conserve diversity, by providing us with personalized and adaptive learning experiences, enhancing our creativity and problem-solving skills, and expanding our access or opportunities, and by creating enhancing interactive experiences, generating novels and diverse contents, and personalizing our preferences and recommendations. AI is not only a powerful technology that can perform complex tasks faster and better than humans, but also a creative and adaptive technology that can learn from data and generate new knowledge and insight. AI is not only a challenge that can pose ethical and social issues, but also an opportunity that can offer solutions and benefits for humanity. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoy this video and learn something new about how AI improves our lives and solve problems. If you did, please give this video a thumbs up and share it with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe my channel for more videos. You can also follow me on my social media platforms for more updates and tips. If you have any questions, comments, or suggestions, please leave them in the comment section below. I would love to hear from you and answer your queries.
A few moments later.
Tab tak ke liye, stay safe, stay private, and stay tuned for my next video. See you soon.
Thank you for sunshine, thank you for rain.